step and moved from the homestead into town to be closer to grandchildren. Had a house built. It's got vinyl floors, which we love. Unfortunately, the painters loved it even more and did a lot of overspray on the floors. I found out pretty much anything with alcohol will remove paint from vinyl floors without damaging the floor. But I also found something just as important as the chemical you use to remove the paint is the tool you use with the chemical. I found this soft, bright material works the best. And you can find it in pretty much any store. This is a little more abrasion, and still, it won't damage the floor. Let's take a look at the spot I'm working on right now. You can see on the left side over here, I've already cleaned this. Right here, I got a little more cleaning to do. So I found the best way to do it is treat a small area, just drizzle a little bit of this goof off. It has alcohol, it also has acetone and a lot of other stuff.
Yeah, baby!
So I sprinkle it on there, and initially I'll just kind of rub it in. And then it's a matter of you could wait a minute or so, but I go ahead and start. And it seems, with some work, it's removing the spots. After I clean a little area, I'll kind of neutralize it with a damp wash rag. Put a little more stuff on. Use my soft, bright pad to just kind of spread it a little bit. Wait a minute or so, and I'm back at it. You can tell it's coming up because you can see the paint starting to smear. And there we go. And that took me 20 minutes to clean 2 square feet. A lot more to do, but I find this works best.
This video was brought to you by the book Notes in Blue, The Story of a Police Officer, available on Amazon.
Carry on my wayward son.